Oh, here, here, here.
I have one on like my ring.
And lifting.
Oh, I'm dying.
We're almost there, Sam.
You think I'm dead? How could you?
You're pretty much dead when you're
you guys ready? Back right straight. Squat. Squat.
Ready.
Okay, yeah, on three. One, two, three. Up.
Okay, that's
no. A little more.
Right now we are in EL Valley and we are examining this hallway for possible damage and hazards and seeing what kind of damage has already been done to it.
The trust walk was very well organized. The teams were pretty comfortable.
I found it!
Roger that! Me and Simon Stanley!
There's a piece of debris in front of me, Simon, and it's going to have to be removed.
Be careful of each other!
Caleb, you still have
this is immediate. This is delayed.
Yep, exactly.
Hello, my name is Jack Cosmo. I am with CERT organization. If you guys are not here, I cannot see.
Okay, where are we, guys? What's going on?
Why hit a trail? We're hiking.
Today we've been using walkie-talkies to communicate to each other.
I think I just found it.
Oh yeah, that is a waterfall.
We just swam around that hillbox and back from the rocks. Pretty exhausted, I haven't done that in a while. Need any more practice?
Assessment top end.
There's broken glass everywhere. The roof is caved in. The windows are broken.
Jet and Kayla, see what you guys can do about him just for now. And I'm going to need Sayla and David to come back here as well.
He's got a pulse. He's got a pulse. Okay, we got to move this.
We have four people that we found here.
Three, one, two, three, up.
Don't give up on me now.
To definitely stick with your partner. Listen to each other.
Getting away from an active shooter would be a very hard and difficult and scary thing. Just a
young gun with a quick fuse. It is 3:00 in the morning and we are out to go find three victims. Wanna leave my old
life behind. Sir, can you hear me? Look, listen, feel.
We're in the fifth cycle of CPR and currently we have Kayla on it.
To the pole right there.
Oh man, can you tell us what happened?
I don't know, but I can't move my leg.
Okay. Yeah, okay. Everybody, we're gonna carry her out. Let's drag her out from this side.
Ma'am, you're gonna be okay.
Kids were laughing in my classes while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are?
My name is Salen, I'm part of Team CERT, and tonight we were
rescuing four victims from this area. We successfully got out two without any problem. The third one was really mangled, and we still have to work on him.
I got too sweaty and nervous, and I couldn't rip the scotch. So I was like, so I actually ripped it with my teeth, and then it wouldn't stick on his head. So I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna tie it.
We did the same thing. Charlie and I did the same thing.
What I realized is that you gotta wait until the shooter is distracted with somebody else, and that's your time to make a move. So that's what I was doing.
Well, I did the same thing as Jet pretty much, but I didn't make it. I was the distraction for Jet.
You could hear the bullets going right behind me while I was running, and it was like the Matrix or something.
I thought that this is a pretty accurate simulation of an active shooter.
I was being really patient and persistent with everybody and like being aware of where everybody is and their sounds, so I was being a lot more smart on that and digging into my spirit animal, so I was just going nuts on both you and Charlie.
I'm unconscious.
You're unconscious? I can see that. Oh my god, that's horrible.
You come on top of the blanket. One, get up!
How you feeling, you guys?
Oh, here's some ice.
Oh, what happened? Oh, there's your hand. What happened on your face sometime?
Not sure.
Let me see you turn to your left.
Oh, boy.
It was really hectic. There was a lot of screaming going on. There was a lot of blood, and somebody's hand was cut off.
Pretty intense.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
It was really scattered because everyone was screaming. First time I ever witnessed a man giving birth. Never want to see that again.
Definitely disturbing.
How was it for you?
Great. I mean, they put a red band on my arm and left me there for a while. But then they did kind of fix my hand. Kind of.
Okay, I don't understand why I got yellow and not red. I was in active labor and I died. They couldn't save me. That's not right. I should have been red.
Uh-huh. Yeah. But the delivery went well.
They lived, but I died.
Yeah, so two Georges is better than one.
Yeah. George.
I'm going to George.
I think CERT really helped me grow as a person. I've done junior lifeguarding, and so now doing this community emergency response thing, it's gonna, whenever there's like any disaster, I think I'm pretty prepared for it. I can help other people. I really enjoyed everything. It was such a great experience.
I think something that CERT really brought to me as a person was the importance of friendship and teamwork. A lot of the exercises and things we've done throughout this entire thing wouldn't have been accomplished without the help of my amazing teammates. Right. It's the end of the world.